I love that riffs. Welcome to the new season of Tales from the Underground. This is Ian. On this episode, we will go on prepare for the upcoming Wacken Metal Battle Philippines 2023, and we will do a reaction videos on different bands performing there. So on this episode, we will do a reaction video on BORN OF OSIRIS Machine, and I will share some of my thoughts in this video. So if you're excited to watch this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and follow my social media accounts. Let's start. BORN OF OSIRIS is a progressive metalcore band formed in 2003 in Palatine, Illinois, a suburb of Chicago. The band consists of lead vocalist Ronnie Canizaro, lead guitarist Lee McKinney, rhythm guitarist, bassist Nick Rossi, drummer Cameron Roche, and keyboardist vocalist Joe Buras. BORN OF OSIRIS has played at various festivals including the Summer Slaughter Tour and Music as a Weapon Tour 4. Alright, so let's start the video and let's do this reaction.
This song is being filmed today in fucking Michigan.
I'm getting curious on how they will perform live. Very interesting on how they will do this. Let's see. Whoa, crowd surfers. Surfers. I really want to do that. So take another look at yourself. Tell me, what do you say? Wow, very impressive. The guitar riffs there is satisfying, and they bring all out the deathcore style in their music. So I love the growls as well of the vocalist there. It's very satisfying to listen. So let's see how they could offer more in their music. So let's go back again in the video. Ooh, I love that riffs.
What did you say? What did you say? What did you say?
crowd is very wild, and you will see there's a lot of crowd surfers there, and the mosh pit is also insane. My god, how I wish I could be included in that kind of pit. And I have high expectations that the Filipino crowd would do that in the Wacken metal battle as well. I hope that Born of Osiris will sing this song, and I know there are a lot of moshers will go on crazy in the pit when they hear this. And I hope that there would be a lot of crowd surfers as well. Since most of the time when I watch metal events here in our country, there are just a lot of banners flying around and just people just swinging their banners. My god. I'm not seeing that much for the crowd surfers, and I wish I could do as well crowd surfing in the event. God, what an amazing video here, and I really got inspired. I hope I could do this as well. Okay, so let's go back again in the video and let's enjoy this. Guy, I wonder if he smashes you. Right? Escape the pressure. This is bigger than you and me. What an amazing song. I love the riffs there. It's so brutal, and it's kind of balances the melodic riffs there. It's very headbangable and it's suiting my ear so much. I really like it. This song has the balance between the melodic riffs and the death growls there. It's perfect. It's a perfect combination that you will surely like it. And yeah, I'm impressed as well with the drum plays there. It's heavy and brings in the death growl up, the heaviness in the drum plays. I love it. And let's finish this video and let's enjoy this song. And that was Born of Osiris Machine. I could say that the video is insane. My god, there's a lot of crowd surfers and the circle pits. Wow, what an amazing video there. I wish that I could be in that pit. I really like it. And I really love to mosh and get crazy when I heard this kind of music. Well, technically speaking, the music itself is insane. I love the riffs there. That is the MVP in this song. It offers the brutality on the verse parts and I like it. But when they deliver the riffs in the chorus parts, wow! It's suiting my ears. And it's very melodical that you will... that shows the balance between the heaviness and the melody. I really like it. And the drum plays, it's like a machine gun firing at your ears, and it's very good in my listening experience. I hope that they could play this in Wacken Metal Battle. And I know that a lot of Filipino metalheads would surely get crazy on this. And I'm expecting that a lot of circle pits will be there, and I hope that I could be also do the crowd surfing in that song. I hope, and hopefully we could do this and make the moshing experience great. Let's check out the mosh pots that we could visit for the following days. Alright, so that was all for the video for today, and let me know in the comment section what's your thoughts on Born of Osiris Machine. Feel free to comment down below, and if you like this video, don't forget to send a thumbs and consider subscribing. And we'll see you in the Wacken Metal Battle this March 24th. There's a lot of bands that will perform there, and see you in the pit. Again, this is Ian from the Reaper Rocker, signing off. Rock on, Pilipinas!